with you. I'm beer drink shawty. I'm beer drink shawty. Big brother niggas. Did y'all know that what's his name? Paul and Raven? Oh, we're gonna get shitted on. Oh, them birds. Oh, with you. I'm beer drink shawty. Big brother niggas. Did y'all know that Paul and Raven knew each other for at least 2 years before even entering the house of Big Brother season 19? An Instagram post from Raven's account surfaced on Instagram. Of course, Paul had an alibi as well as an excuse claiming that they met at a meet and greet. However, sources and backstory to the picture actually accounts to her being at a house party. However, the reports claim that they were at the same party, which was at his residence. So not only is Raven the most irritating house guest ever in Big Brother history, she's also a fucking cheater. After these accusations, of course, Paul had an excuse, as always. He claimed that the picture as well as the video were taken at a meet and greet. However, sources say that both the photo posted on Raven's Instagram as well as the video posted on Paul's Snapchat. Oh my gosh. Conspiracy. Matt, after all this information releasing, you gotta think, was Matt a pawn for Paul to make it to the end as well as take Raven? An Instagram post via Raven's Instagram account has been found, as well as a Snapchat video from Paul's Snapchat.
Yeah, Snapchat.
Where Paul is pretty much making his rounds at a party at his residence, and you can clearly see Raven in the background screaming his name trying to get his attention. Was Matt just a pawn for Paul to make it to the end as well as bring Raven with him as the final two? How would the house guests feel about this after finding out? Only thing I can hope for is get that worm Paul out of there.
Fuck boy.
However, the